Oh, we're good.
Okay, these next two phases are yours. I got the fourth phase. Episode that involved Zelda because of Breath of the Wild and where it is on the Zelda timeline, and the theory concluded with being part of the Fallen Hero timeline. at the end of that, because that's the only one. Because Link, in the game, when Link has his green outfit, he has a yellow stripe on his hat. But in the,
I'm sure
sneak up on him and go into the dungeon. That was pretty thirsty. I guess I was kind of dizzy. Fuck you, Ganondorf. Yeah, that's literally all you have to do. You don't even have to wait for him to charge it. You can just fucking do that. Keep it going!
No.
We got to get the ending.
Yeah, he's not dead. He'll be reincarnated.
Again.
I want you to watch that.
Yeah, by the next Ganondorf.
Well, there is not a next Ganondorf. Ganondorf is only his humanoid form. Let me end it.
We need to get this part until the credits start going.
Fire Temple.
How late in the game is that?
Took me
fucking steam that's bullshit.
I mean, you'd be like almost to the top climbing, and if you run out of steam, then just go up, fall all the way down. You have to start all over.
The only thing that's confusing about that fucking game is all the time crap. And then my least favorite part is having to get the fucking double claw shot. Like, you have to get one claw shot first. No, I think you actually get them all the same time. Yeah, you do. For sure. So, it's fucking bullshit.